I'm Babu Owino, Member of Parliament Mbakasi East Constituency. I know what it means to go without food. I know what it means to live from hand to mouth. I know what it's like to be uncertain of the future. I was born and raised in Nyalenda slums. I know what it's like to suffer. I won't let my people suffer under my watch because of the coronavirus pandemic, which is causing a lot of pandemonium and global panic. For this reason, I have made available enough foodstuff that will be used to feed my people on a door-to-door basis. I have made available mattresses and beddings that will be used that will help to maintain social distancing even in the bedrooms in various homes. I have also acquired water tanks, 10,000 liter water tanks that will be used to distribute water in various parts of the constituency, and it will be done for free. And a further 1,000 liter water tanks that will be used for hand washing. I have also made available sanitizers that will be used for disinfection and maintaining hygiene within the constituency. Lastly, I would like to take this opportunity to thank Containers Limited, to thank Kenya Pipeline, Kabansora Limited, and Mr. Pankaj Shah for their generous contribution towards this cause. May God bless the people of Embakasi East. May God bless Kenyans. And thank you very much. Keep safe.